It's just too hard to see it through, babe. And that's why
it's important to me that you know you are free.
I don't want to know if y'all answer any questions. Why answer? Question. You said you wanted to tell me before. Ah! Yes, okay. So to answer that question, it, you know, everybody have, even that question is a perspective. Watch this. Even that question is a perspective. Why? Because guess what? What is your definition of hot and cold? If I give you what my heart is, you may not think it's cold. You may think it's warm. You may think it's hot. You may think it's right. You may think that it's the way to be. You feel me? That's what you may think. But it's all still a perspective. So here's how I feel. I'm very disattached. Like I move from a place of appreciation, not expectation. Like, at any given moment, whatever you do at the moment, I appreciate what you are doing, what you have done for the moment. I love you, and I'm with you, and I'm rocking with you, and I'm there with you for the moment. Nothing in this season of my life do I expect to be there. I don't know if you're gonna be with me tomorrow. I don't know if I'm going to talk to you. I don't know if this is going to be the last supper, the last conversation, the last text. I don't know. But what I've learned to do is I appreciate this moment right here. Like, I enjoy what we're doing right here, right now, at this time. When you leave me, out of sight, out of mind. And I'm talking about when you go home, motherfucker, when we off the phone, nigga, that conversation, that statement is gone. I don't even know. I damn near forgot what you said. Unless there's a strategy about how we about to go get some money. Unless we talking about a plan about money and all that, if it's just a conversation about emotions, I don't even know what the fuck you said. If you complained about something, if you whined about something, if you was needy about something, like, I don't even know what you said after the phone call. You understand what I'm saying? So I'm not attached. I don't wake up in the morning looking for a text message from somebody. Because, you feel me? I don't wake up in the morning hoping that some man or some woman texts me today. I don't give a fuck if you text me or you don't text me. I don't wake up looking for somebody to give me some love or to make me feel the scooches. I don't wait on nobody to give me shit. I don't need nothing from nobody. All that I need is within me now. I got all the love, all the joy, all the peace, all the happiness, all that inside my soul, my soul. So I don't need nobody for validation, edification, authorization, valid motherfucking dation. So my heart ain't cold. My heart is not attached. That's it. And that may be considered cold. You may think that's cold. You may think that that's sickening. You may think that that's demonic. You may think that that bitch is crazy. You may think that that bitch would never fall in love. Let me tell you something. I am in love with Stormy Nicole Wellington. I'm in love with every part of Stormy Nicole Wellington. Whoever comes around and they bring me joy, peace, and happiness and elevation for the moment, I appreciate you. I appreciate you for the moment. And when the moment over, the moment over.